No. Well, this is a special Royals encounter. This is SolidFrenzy's world and CrazyGoatman's world. Corey and Baldy, or the other way around, actually, if you're all fucking...
Yeah.
If you're all politically fucking correct. But, yeah, we're basically going to have a little tour. Dave and Logan are in, and you know that they're the Royal Blaze, the Royal Chimp, etc, etc.
Dave's gay!
Dave is gay. He is dressed in gold.
Oh, that's right. Poor Dave. Poor me.
So, I'm going to conveniently drop down to France, and we're going to go...
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
And Baldy and... Corey are gonna take us on a little tour. Dave, you better follow. You better follow.
I'll follow you, Ben. I'll follow you.
Right, here we go.
Right. Where am I taking them? Corey, take us somewhere.
Yeah, go on, Corey. Show off your greatest.
Right, this here is a church.
This here is a church.
Where we pray.
Yeah, where we pray for David to lose his virginity.
Before the age of 80.
Please, Dave.
Come on, let's all bow our heads and pray.
I want to stand at the front, and I
want to
stand at the front.
Should we all just touch his feet? Oh, shimini, 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 shaw. Right.
Right.
Right, we've all prayed. Okay, none of us actually really prayed, because we don't really actually care about Dave's sexual health. We all just pretended to pray, that's all right.
Yeah.
Baldy's place.
This monster house. Yeah. Oh yeah, my place. My place is cool.
Oh, look at this.
Oh
my god, I can't drop down.
Maybe I just...
I'm masturbating over it.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's not butter.
Well, I do the loving with the women and a little bit of swimming. But there isn't a pool down there, so I can't swim.
No. It'd be fun if that was.
Oh, we do need to make a pool. That will be done.
As it is in heaven.
Right. This little contraption here.
Yes.
Is. I have no idea what it is because some guy that I don't know made it.
Who is this guy? Name and shame.
It's a Matty and the God.
Yeah. There you go, Matty. You're a prick and that none of them like you.
Yeah, we don't like you, Matty.
Has anyone got a TNT? Should we blow it up?
You know what? If I had some TNT, I would have considered that.
Oh, what's everyone doing here? Dave, where are you gone?
So now I'm following Logan.
I'm giving him a beating.
A spank, right? Here we go. We're back with Baldy. Where's?
We're back with Bald.
Baldy, sure. Let's go.
This big white building over here, that is the hotel that's about to be built. It's not finished yet.
And what's the hotel called?
It will be. It's called Habo Hotel, I think.
Dave, I thought it was called Cripple Cottage.
Or what?
Oh yeah, it's called Cripple Cottage.
Yeah.
Like Craven Cottage, Fulham's ground, but
Cripple
Cottage instead.
There's that FIFA nerd again. Wretch. This is the underground castle. Where it's underground. And it's actually underwater, that's cool as fuck.
Oh. Logan, do you remember when
I started building an underwater castle.
I can't get on this ladder, let's be honest, because of Dave being a pansy.
Do I kill
him? No. We need Dave. He's a comical effect.
Wait there, stop.
Has anyone noticed Dave's slacks?
Yeah.
do they go well with my...
Have some boots as well.
Go on, Dave.
I want to get in the corner. Everyone wants me for demo.
Dave's becoming a liability. We should murder him.
Let's continue with this. Right, let's move on with dildo power.
let's go.
Oh God.
Oh, it's not like the match of the day theme song. Right, here we go. What's this, Baldy?
Dave's
or something like that. It's what, sorry?
This is the beach bar, but it's not finished yet, because as you can see, the blocks are
missing. Right, okay.
They've stripped them
down. Drinks okay. to underage kids.
Oh yeah, that's typical Dave, underage kids.
Will Chimps having the party of his life
on that
pole?
Who fucking
is? Dave loves underage kids.
Come on, Corey, you can tell him this one.
Go on.
Well,
Marvel. Go on, Corey. Go on, Corey. This is your moment.
What is it? I haven't got a clue what it is. It's a beach house.
Well, the beach party house.
The beach party house. Where beaches come and
party. Oh, well, pardon the pun.
Yeah, excuse the pun. That was a terrible pun, but hey-o.
Dave, you know. Oh my god!
I wonder.
What has happened?
Everyone trying to get through the door at once?
Got all mangled up.
I am getting the Mario in this, if you want to say something about it now, because people will probably be like.
Yeah, Mario is awesome. If you don't like Mario, feel free to give yourself a punch in the face. Yeah. And then spit on your own fucking.
And if you dislike, this video, well, we're gonna find you and dislike your sex life.
Yeah.
You'll
feel like that. Oh shit! I
felt. Yeah, I know. It got us as well. It didn't get us this time, though. Oh no.
Pardon me.
It got one of them. Yeah. Probably it's like a viewpoint. They can look out for our world.
Yeah.
That looks pretty sexy, and Mario over there in his pride with his. By Mario friend.
Mario.
Oh, Mario. It sounded like someone had an orgasm with Mario then, and it's like, oh, Mario.
Dave was expressing his dislike.
Yeah.
Dave, I will happily kill you again.
I love Mario. Mario's so red. I like his red, like, bits on him. That makes him so Mario-like.
What, Mario Balotelli?
Mario,
stop.
Mario Goethe.
I can't kill you while you're moving. Right, the Royal Chimp is now dead for disrespecting Mario. We will bury him at the church. This here, I have no idea what it is, because Corey built it.
What is it? It's a start creation for a barbecue house where you can.
Oh, it's a barbecue house where we have barbecue.
Oh.
How posh are we? Can't stop a barbecue.
Wow, I found some gold. Awesome. Yeah. Corey got that. Dave, your mum is blocking my path!
Yeah, you got him.
Yeah. I got Dave down, didn't I? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you got him and you twisted his bollock.
Twisted his nipples.
Right, come on, Bruce.
You love the nipples.
Right, where are we going now?
Where are we taking him now? Boy, where have you gone? Go, because my world hasn't loaded, so. I have no idea.
My world's loaded. Yeah, mine's alright actually, to be fair.
I'm seeing a huge.
I am not seeing this tower. I've got.
Okay, I'll take you to the sheep.
I've got a feeling that this tower is just going to spring up on me. Jesus Christ, it did.
I've fallen under the world. Are you fucking joking? I'm back on top of that.
That's what she said. Right, we've got to climb up the ladder.
That's what she said. You don't have to, but you can climb down the ladder.
Well, it's best if you don't climb up the ladder because it's hard to get back down.
Oh shit, yeah. Where's the secret entrance? So.
It's way back over here.
Oh, I'm going back to the sheep.
Right, this is too censored for YouTube, so I'm going to try and cover this entrance up.
It's too
private. You can't have everyone knowing your little secret entrance.
I know, yeah. But
right, I'm
you're not really bastards. You're watching this. I'm just saying.
Yeah, Dave.
Yeah, right. I'm in. Where is Dave?
I look cool. I killed him.
Yeah, he killed me.
He destroyed Mario. So.
I love Mario.
Oh dear.
Yeah. I love him
good
so
man.
Much. He's so red.
He is so red. What colour is his brother?
Green, isn't it, Luigi?
Yeah. What's Luigi's second name?
Steven?
No, it's Mario. It's Luigi Mario. And then there's Mario Mario. The second name's Mario. That's all.
If you kill me for loving Mario, you just don't know.
If you look up,
yeah,
there's nothing.
No, there is. There's Dave.
I'm coming up!
Oh my god.
Someone
where's died. Dave?
Rest
come on, Dave. Take a jump.
On it.
Come on, Dave. I won't kill you again. Yeah, that's
how did you get down there?
I fell.
Right, okay. Let's use our telepathic powers.
Royal instinct.
Oh, what, Dave? What was that? Was that a FIFA reference?
No, that was our royal instinct.
Oh, yeah, that's fine, yeah. Formerly in the NZ clan, which Dave always seems to point out.
Yeah, the NZ instinct.
Yeah. Such a great fan.
NZ Weasel Boy. Who's that? I've got
oh,
NZ
that's my old
one.
NZ Weasel Boy. Yeah.
How is it? Oh. Right, someone give me a right hook.
A right hook?
No. I think I
tried
to kill them.
But it didn't work.
Last creation ball. Yeah, the last creation. Oh, I haven't seen the harsh yet. Oh, the elf. They've seen the Spilty Key castle, isn't it?
There's a big sheep over here.
Just the sheep to see.
The oh my god, it's King Sheep.
It's King Sheep, King of the Sheeps.
You need to paint us.
Sheep to shit, I don't like sheep.
I will make a pig eventually.
Look at them trees.
What, do you like trees, Dave? Do they fascinate you?
Oh yeah, the green bit.
Right. Oh my god, the current!
Don't follow the sheep, it's more loaded.
You know, like when you have black current and it takes you away?
Oh, I love black current.
That's black. Dave, what are you trying to say, Dave? I think we've been through a breakthrough here.
Well, I'm under the ice.
Well, I'm going up Baldy's ladder. Don't turn that around on me.
This ain't mine. This is
I've
built by
the
Corey.
Sheep a bit of a dick.
Someone give the sheep a dick.
Yeah, has nobody tried to make like a massive penis on this?
Not yet. You thought
about massive penis?
That's the sheep. Yeah, we thought about making a sheep penis. But we could. We base it on yours, but
it's sheep.
Sheep
not
the penis.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. I'm gonna wrap this up now, really. So I can start rendering.
Yes, that's it. That's
any last words from anyone? Wait. One at a time. One at a time. Say your name, and then fire away.
Right. SolidFrenzy 93. I want to shout out to my mum.
Right. The legend herself.
I want to shout out the crazy goat man because he's crazy and he got brought up by a pack of goats when he was a young kid. The guy. I want to shout out to the guy who's hitting me with a diamond sword and killed me.
That was the guy who got brought up by goats.
Respect, crazy goat man.
Right,
man.
Yeah,
Dave,
go on, you're always full of words.
A shout out to myself.
Yeah, shut up, Dave. For being a real good sport.
Oh, I've got a good one. Jason's.
Oh!
Yeah, shout out all the
shout out to all the
I think we can just leave it at that.
Yeah, but Jason suits Ginger, though. I mean, like, any other hair colour, it wouldn't look right.
Also, if you see a ginger person in the street, any of the viewers, they're called Jason. Just call everyone Jason who's Ginger.
Baldy's Ginger!
What do we
I am Ginger.
Oh!
I'm called Baldy. I hide the fact.
Right, okay. Like, subscribe, you know, comment and all that shenanigans.
And if you, yeah, you will get raped.
If you dislike the video, then Baldy's going to find you and take you to something that he calls Baldy Land. And that is basically what Freddy does in the Freddy Krueger films.
You get Baldy Land, you're fucked.
But Ruby takes him to Baldy's Nightmare Land, and it's basically just a world full of Debbie Thomases. And also add Debbie Thomas on Facebook, everyone. Do it! Right, okay, I'm ending this. Three.